everyone. Thank you very much for joining Sony press conference here. My name is Kimi Yamaki. I'm Vice President and Senior General Manager of Digital Imaging Business Group. Firstly, let's take a look at the current digital imaging market situation. Chatoe shows the worldwide sales trend digital imaging product. Digital imaging, including still video and cameras in the mount. Color in dark blue is interchangeable lens cameras. As you see in chart B, Sony have achieved steady growth in the mount, in spite of the overall interchangeable lens camera market is continuing to decline. And also, Sony full frame interchangeable lens cameras exhibit higher growth trend as shown in chart C. The customer for the interchangeable lens camera is evolving, and the ratio of the enthusiast segment is expanding. According to this trend, customers' requirement tends to be moving to the higher level. People are demanding features that can respond to their increased passion for creativity and expression, especially resolutions, sensitivity, and speed. We have a strong intention to continue to develop our product that can respond to their higher demand and increased passion for creativity and expression. And today, I proudly announce that Alpha is celebrating the 10th anniversary this year. We inherited photographic assets from Konica Minolta. They had introduced our first product, Alpha 100, in the year 2006. Since then, we continue to expand our lineup, including a variety of main units, lenses, and accessories. We have listened to our customers' voice and tried our best to meet their request, or even to go beyond those customers' expectations. Alpha mount system offers both still and video cameras, and it has wide coverage of customers from amateur to professional photographers and videographers. Now, we have 22 main units and 74 lenses, which are created for customers' higher demand and increased passion. Define the future. Alpha started a new era in digital imaging. We will continue to define the future by further innovating new imaging experience. Today, we introduce a new Alpha flagship model, and Yosuke Aoki will show you the product details shortly. Before Yosuke Aoki joins us, I'd like to share a brief video clip highlighting Alpha's 10 years history and some essence of exciting new model. Sony is going to deliver you new imaging experience toward the future. Thank you very much for your attention.
Thank you. with the camera.
Hello everyone, my name is Yosuke Aoki. I'm head of Pan-European Product Marketing in charge of digital image and also vice president of Sony Europe. From my side, I'd like to explain the Alpha 99 Mark II. Now, we are going to launch the new flagship model, Alpha 99 Mark II, at the 10th year's Sony Alpha anniversary model. The key word is 12 frames per second, 42 megapixel, full frame picture quality. As you can see, Sony never compromised, such as speed and picture quality. We realized together into one device. That is Alpha 99 Mark II. This is the key features of Alpha 99 Mark II. Hybrid face detection autofocus system. Dedicated 79 face detection autofocus and focal plane 399 focus points. Those two types of autofocus sensor. It works simultaneously and also all in time. Those two autofocus systems work concurrently. This is hybrid face autofocus system. Next, 12 frames per second continuous shooting with autofocus and aim tracking. Image sensor, 42 megapixel full frame, back illuminated sensor. This image sensor is the latest Sony full frame image sensor. Steady shot, 5-axis image stabilization for both still and video. Movie recording, 4K movie recording, full pixel readout without pixel binning. Those five features are key features of Alpha 99 Mark II. The target customer is for professional customers and high quality camera enthusiasts, sports shooting photographers, and motorsports photographers, and wildlife photographers. Let me explain one by one. First of all, hybrid face detection autofocus. As you can see, due to the Sony unique translucent technologies, there are dedicated face detection autofocus sensor and also focal plane face detection autofocus sensor. Those two types of face detection autofocus work concurrently. Look at this. This is dedicated autofocus sensor. 79 points in dedicated face detection autofocus sensor. And the focal plane face detection autofocus system. This autofocus sensor has 399 autofocus points. Then, those two types of autofocus concurrently work all the time. Those two types of autofocus work simultaneously all the time, even continuous shooting time. With this hybrid autofocus system, this Alpha 99 Mark II has ultimate autofocus in terms of the coverage, speed, precision, and tracking performance. Look at this. This focal plane face detection autofocus covers entire almost AMA sensors. And that's most, one more most important point, is hybrid cross autofocus points. Hybrid cross autofocus points. This is dedicated face detection autofocus point. And this area is focal plane face detection autofocus system. Then as you can see, those 79 points are cross. Combination with dedicated autofocus and focal plane autofocus. This autofocus system has 79 hybrid cross autofocus points. And dedicated face detection autofocus can realize under the dark condition up to minus 4 eV. Up to minus 4 eV. Next page. Look at this photo. This lady is jumping. Then Alpha 9 Mark III capture on focus. And look at the picture. This is 42 megapixel, full frame image quality. Then let me enlarge her face. Look at this. Even one piece of hair, or even eyebrow, such a jumping, flying lady, this Alpha 90 Mark II can on focus. This is hybrid face detection autofocus system. Next page. The continuous autofocus, a continuous shooting. This camera has 12 frames per second continuous shooting with autofocus and AI tracking. As you can imagine, 42 megapixel full frame image quality, such a high resolution pictures. But we newly developed ultra fast shutter unit. And also, Sony developed a newly developed a front end LSI. Then those kind of front LSI transmit a huge number of data very quickly. Then together with ultra fast shutter, this camera can manage 12 frames per second. Next page. Let me see this picture. 42 megapixel full frame picture. This is, you can imagine, from the jumping stand to the water surface, less than 1 second. How this camera will take? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, look at the picture quality, 5, 6, still focus, 7, what's that, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12! As you can see, all 12 photos are on focus. And also picture quality. All photos are 42 megapixel, full frame picture. This is Alpha 99 Mark II. This is the power of latest Sony technology. I want to demonstrate this 12 frame per second with 42 megapixel. As I said, Sony never compromised speed and picture quality together, combined into one device. This is 1 second, 20 minutes, 20 seconds. to explain our unique products. I know you enjoy it. Anyway, next one. Image sensor. Of course, this model is a flagship model of Alpha. We employ the latest full-frame back-illuminated image sensor. As you can see, this is a conventional structure. This is back-illuminated sensor. And as you can see, those wiring layer is moved to under photodiode. Then, photodiode can secure more wider angle, then secure the more enough light collection. And also, we change the material of this wire layer from aluminum to copper, and doubling the layer numbers. That's why the reader speed is ultra fast. This is 42 mega full frame back illuminated shooting sensor. And one more very important device is this front end LSI. We newly developed this LSI for this model. This front end LSI powerfully supports to the Beyond X to achieve the further better picture quality and the further faster continuation and the more accurate autofocus. This front LS and LSI is a very important key model, key device for Alpha 99 Mark II. Then, as a result of this image sensor and beyond and front-end LSI, photographer can take the such kind of photos. I hope professional photographer and professional people and camera enthusiasts will be excited this quality. Next one. Image stabilizer, steady stabilization function. As you know very well, Sony A-mount camera, all A-mount camera has body inside stabilization function since the first Alpha 100. Then this time, Sony develops the new 5-axis inside in-body stabilization, specifically to optimize for A-mount. That's why this A-mount lens customer and all A-mount lens, which is the Minolta A-mount, and the Konica Minolta A-mount, and the Sony A-mount, all A-mount lens can get the benefit up to 4.5 steps. This means photographer can select 4.5 times lower shutter speed. That is a very good benefit for body inside of stepping shot function. Therefore, look at this. This Alpha 99 Mark II is the unrivaled low light performance. Dedicated face detection autofocus perform up to EV minus four. And the XMORA full frame sensor is ISO 102400. And the 5-axis stabilization up to 4.5 step. Therefore, those three unique features, the photographer can take such kind of very dim light. But look at this, autofocus without noise and blur. This is typical Alpha 99 Mark II advantage than others. Next page. 4K movie recording. This 4K record 4K movie recording, 35 full frame. Customer image sensor could output the non-cropped full frame 4K pictures, images. with 25 people, non-cropped. And in terms of the super 35 mm mode, this image sensor can get the 1.8 times more information than 4K requirement. Therefore, picture quality is very good. Of course, this super 35 mm mode, customer can enjoy full pixel readout without pixel binning 4K. And of course, this Alpha 99 Mark II is the flagship of Alpha. Therefore, we integrated the professional requirement for all features, such as S-Log 3, S-Gamma 3, picture profile, time code, and the HDMI clear output, 422. Let us watch the 4K video shortly.
Thank you very much for your advice. As Maki-san said,
Sony carefully listening to your advice. Next one. Design, product design. This time, Sony fully redesigned the Alpha 99 Mark II. We carefully checked the professional people's latest modern design requirements. The size is as compact as Alpha 77 Mark II. And but grip size, we carefully designed the grip to fit the comfortable for your hand. Yeah. And also, this body is made by aluminum alloy, and also dust and moisture resistance. And this super fast autofocus shutter unit is not only the fast speed, but also durability. Is very good. Durability of this shutter unit is more than 300,000 cycles. More than 300,000 cycles. This is the highest among competition. This Alpha 99 Mark II, we start to ship in November. And the price in Europe is 3,600 euros. And in US and Canada, price is 3,199 dollars and 3,999 in Canada. Now, we completed the flagship model of Alpha. Now we have Alpha 99 Mark II and Alpha 71 Mark II. We keep developing continuously. That's all for my presentation. Thank you very much for your attention. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Ayaki-san. And that concludes things for today. As Ishishita-san said, our booth is not open yet. It will be open from first thing in the morning. And we'd love you all to come along and test out the A99 Mark II for yourselves. We hope you're as excited as us. And again, thank you all for coming. Thanks.